First, heat the cast iron pan until very hot. Place and cook crushed grains into the pan and try to spread it out as evenly as possible. Let it stay for a minute or so. And then second, start moving the rice around so that it will roast evenly all around. Third, watch until the rice turns into a golden nut brown color. This is when you must pay extra attention. And there you have it. So, as soon as the rice turns dark brown, remove from the heat immediately and transfer it into another container. So, if you want a stronger flavor, let it stay in the cast iron pan and roast it slowly. Just don't burn the rice too much, as completely as black, because it has an unpleasant taste. So, put a kettle or casserole of water to boil. So as soon as it starts boiling, put in the roasted rice. Let it boil uncovered on medium-low heat for 5 minutes. You can also use the blender if you don't want to boil it first. And then we're done. So you can pour it into a cup or mug. You can strain it if you don't want the rice. You can add milk, sugar, and honey. And enjoy your rice coffee.